A happy good morning to all my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are well at your home. Dear student, I have completed chapter 3 in your course book, notebook and practice book. Today, I will take your revision test that you have to do in your notebook. So, let's start the revision test. Revision assignment 3, answer these questions. Here, first question, who took Ashok to the market? Means, Ashok ko market kaun le gaya tha? Question number 2, which festival was Ashok preparing for? Means, kaun se festival ke liye Ashok tayari kar raha tha? Next question, question number 3, why were Ashok and his father buying material at the shop? Means, Ashok aur uske pita dukaan se saman kyun khareed rahe the? Question number 4, choose the correct Q word to fill in the blanks. Quickly, quiet, quilt. यहाँ आपको Q वाले word correct fill करने हैं. A state dash said the mother. Next, Ashok uses a warm dash in winter. Next, Ashok's father dash agreed to help him. Question number 5. Complete the sentences with the correct festive words. Means यहाँ आपको त्योहारों के word fill करना है. We dash Diwali by lighting lamps and sharing sweets. Next, we get from Santa on Christmas. Question number 6. Complete the sentences with a, an or the. इन सेंटेंस में आपको आर्टिकल का यूज करना है. अशोक बॉट डैश ट्यूब ऑफ ग्लू डैश ऑरेंज रिबन एंड पेपर फॉर हिज काइट. नेक्स्ट डैश काइट फ्लू अप इनटू डैश ब्लू स्काई. हियर यू हैव टू फिल करेक्ट आर्टिकल्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस रिवीजन असाइनमेंट यू हैव टू डू इट योरसेल्फ विदाउट एनी हेल्प so that you can judge yourself whatever you have learned from this chapter. And next video, I will show the answer of this revision test. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.